have a great honor to present to you someone that you read all about and you've heard about, and that's Gwen Green. If there is someone who really has fought the fight and what social justice is all about, Gwen is a good example of that. You know, Gwen has been involved in every social movement in the last 50 years. Probably more than that, the last 60 years. Not long ago, I had the opportunity to attend her 90th birthday. And she is still working. She's still at it. Not only was she involved in the whole SCLC beginning, the whole issues and all of the fights that you've heard about so beautifully and so dramatically and that we cannot ignore, she was there. So it's very, very real when you recognize her, because she has walked the walk. She has been there when no one else was there. And in addition, I have to say this. She's been really political. I don't know a campaign I ever had when she wasn't there, helping and directing. We always laugh about one thing. Her daughter's daughter learned how to walk at my campaign headquarters when I was running for supervisor. So you know she's still doing the kind of work that makes a difference. And it's my great honor, because Gwen is my friend. She is someone that I know what she's done and how worthy she is of every accolade you can find. Gwen, I love you. I appreciate so much. I don't think I would have ever gone down to Atlanta and SCLC if you hadn't caught me by the hand and brought me down here. Gwen.
Thank you very much.